Well, news of this tragedy spread not only quickly across the state of Wisconsin, but across the country and even around the world. I want to take a look here at how this story is playing out nationally and internationally. First, we'll take a look at our website, WISN.com. We've had breaking news updates throughout the day on our website, but we can also check out Newsday in New York. They have the headline, Rampage Leaves Five Dead in Wisconsin. That's a headline that you'll see in several sites across the country. The same headline on the LA Times site on the West Coast. Same headline one more time on ABC News's national and international page. Again, Rampage Leaves Five Dead in Wisconsin. As we said, spreading not only across the country but around the world. I want you to take a look at this. This is the Irish National News Agency, RTE News. U.S. gunman kills five people in Wisconsin. CNN on its international page, on its website, at least five killed in Wisconsin shooting rampage. And here's how the story played out today on the BBC. Gunman kills five in U.S. Midwest, with a map of the northern United States focusing on Wisconsin and even on the town of Crandon specifically. So a tragedy in one very small Wisconsin town is big news around the world.